Former SIU athlete Deanna Price competes in the Paris Olympics today. She is competing in the qualifying round of the women's hammer throw. If she advances, the final will be on Tuesday, August 6th. Price is making her third Olympic appearance in the women's hammer throw, and she is trying to become the first woman to medal in that event.